two vehicles plunging down the shaft caught up with the cage, hit it with such intensity that the rope detached from the cage, and the cage, fully loaded with, fell some 450 metres to the shaft bottom.
Apart from regretting the incident, I think we should suspend any positive, firm comment until all the facts have been fully put before us.
The pointers already are very clear that there was gross negligence. It is a requirement that when a shift is hoisted, there must be no loco in the shaft area.